ARES Commander Edition 2014 introduces a new Design Resources palette. You can activate this new palette by pressing Ctrl and 2. You may also activate it by entering Design Resources in the command line, or from the Insert tab using this icon. The palette helps you browse for content in your projects. The elements you find here from your computer or network can easily be reused in the current drawing. For example, we can access the blocks of a file, but we can also find dimension styles, layers, line types, attached external references, sheets created in paper space, table styles, and text styles. If we click on blocks, we see them in the content section of the table. If we choose layers, for example, you can drag and drop any of them in the current drawing. Please note, we're not importing the content of the layer, but only its configuration, that is to say, its name, color, line types, etc. We just drag and drop it. The same can be done with a block. Let's select and drag any of these blocks to our drawing. With this action, the block is now inserted into our drawing. This is clearly an easy way to reuse content from other drawings and to increase your productivity. If you click the right button of the mouse, we'll meet two more features. One of them is Set as Home. Now this becomes the location by default. You can click on Home at any time, and the software will bring you back here. You can use this to define your main folder for content, but also to select one specific drawing. Now let's define this file as favorite, but also this one, and this one. Now, if we go to favorites, we can easily access the content of all these files. Design Resources is a great new feature that gives you quick access to existing best content and allows you to conveniently reuse them in future drawings. We hope you'll enjoy this new palette as an intuitive new tool that will increase your productivity.